Okay, Florence, move this leg, sweetie. Come on. Come on, move your leg. There you go, right there. Very good girl.
Good girl.
Okay, now this is the key to milking.
Okay.
Is this stuff. It's bag balm. We put it on here. It kind of lubricates it up. It's all nice and oily. And then watch this.
Yeah.
Just pull down. Slowly pull down. See how that works?
Mm-hmm.
There's the milk. It just comes right out in the stream.
All right. Let's try that. Yes, we've got it. All right. Well, are we going to put it in the bucket?
Oh, yeah. We're going to put it inside. Hold on.
Okay.
Okay, so you're going to do this one. I'm going to do maybe a back one. And that we're going to save some for the baby.
Okay.
The whole idea is to take about a gallon and then stop.
Okay.
So, there's the bucket. And
whoop.
You got to aim for the bucket. That's the whole idea, is to hit the bucket.
You know, this was a challenge when I was a little boy.
Now look, you don't want to get your finger over the hole. You want to keep it away from it.
Right, like this.
Down like this. You get a little forceful. Okay, you got it, you know?
Yeah.
Instead of using your ring finger, is it just tightening up at this end? Instead of tightening up.
Whoop!
And that's a problem, so.
What, am I doing something wrong?
No, you didn't do anything wrong. I should have held the bucket. Okay, you're good. Now go ahead and do your thing.
Where'd you buy her?
Bought her from a dairy in East Texas.
Hmm.
We bought her because her mom, well, basically the first milk cow that we had, was making so much milk, she was making 6 pounds a day.
Whoops.
It's okay. And we didn't have the ability to, okay, there you go, sweet cow. Okay, go ahead. Keep going. We didn't have the ability to milk that much. It was just too much for the kids and for me.
Yeah.
So we bought this, her as a baby, Florence, and put her on Bessie was the first milk cow, and she would milk her four times. So we would milk Bessie once a day instead of twice a day and get 3 gallons at a pop.
Now, is that a happy move?
Pardon? That's a happy move. She had so much milk that we were making cheese and all sorts of
ice cream.
Dry her up. Okay, Mark, keep it in the target.
Okay.
Dry her up. Now, come on, Florence, let's move your leg. Come on. There you go, sweetie. I like that. That's a good girl. You okay, Mark?
Yep. Although it does kind of cramp up your hand a little bit.
It does. Oh, you get really strong hands. Listen, you shake hands with Natasha. You know you're shaking hands with Natasha and Luda. They got some of the best handshakes around. Florence, let's move this leg. Come on, sweetie, here. Mark, hold on. There you go. Good girl. Good girl. Just like that, Florence. Stay just like that. Good girl. Good girl. Stay like that, sweetie. Yep, just like that. Good girl. Okay. This is my baby.